Mom, I'm home. Where are you? No.
I don't want to be famous, especially with what my mother did. I just don't think I can forgive her. I'm sorry I dragged you into this.
If you want pictures with Judith Ward's son, you should go through me. That's the deal.
This is insane.
He's my ticket to fame. Of course it's insane.
Excuse me, sir, can I have...
Tim?
Aaron?
We're live at the Pinnacles today, apparently. Famous actress Judith Ward was arrested after allegedly shoving her husband in a balcony of their mansion. A Willow Creek detective discovered the whole thing when Judith allegedly shot a very close friend who tried to blackmail her. With the scope of the crime, she is expected to receive a lifetime sentence.
It's been a month since what happened, and you were there for me as I was for you, but it all just overwhelms me still. Aaron, I love you. I love you. I will always love you. But I need to go, because if I stay, I think I might just lose my mind. Where will you go? Back home. Back to Windenburg. I can't do this without you. Neither can I. But we both have to find ourselves on our own. We're still young. We shouldn't have to live like this. I promise. I'll be back. And I'll be here, waiting. Aaron?
Tim?
How are you?
I'm doing great.
I can see from the stubble.
You?
I've been okay. I just got here from a long flight.
And you had to buy all that chocolate chip ice cream from this store?
You know that's my favorite flavor.
And you know this is my favorite store.
Want to take a walk? These ice creams gonna melt any second now.
I don't know, Ed. She seemed friendly. She's not like one of those D-listers who acts like a diva.
And you made friends with her?
As a matter of fact, I have. She's the only one who really tried to talk to me ever since I... you know.
Except for me.
Except for you. I hired you to be my attorney because of your skills and connection to some studios. But you did more than just lower my sentence. You also lowered... my panties.
You looked so cute back when you worked there.
Ah, I remember those uncomfortable aprons they made us wear. Not the best moments of my life.
Really?
It also kind of was. When a customer tried to hit up on me. I was almost fired for that, by the way.
Luckily you said yes.
Remember the trip to the zoo we did a week my mom was arrested?
Yeah, we really tried to pretend everything was fine. You with your parents and me with my mom.
We were so young back then.
We really didn't know what we're doing.
Now I understand why you left. You barely held it together back then.
Yeah, I tried to go back every year, but I just couldn't do it. I mean, my mom was criminal, but I still love her.
Our parents suck.
Heading off. We're doing some reshoots at the studio.
Blow their heads off.
You can't say that here. But I will.
I'll be at the catering area. I'm here.
You're still cheesy as ever. You haven't changed, Tim.
You too. You haven't changed. I mean, come on. You're still you.
Stop.
Why?
I have a girlfriend now.
Oh, of course.
No. I
so
should have said that earlier.
I promise it won't happen again.
You were gone, eh?
And this isn't the good old days anymore.
Friends?
Friends.
Excuse me, miss. Is this room empty?
Yes, sir. This room is empty. What do you have in mind?